Welcome to Fantasmic. Tonight, our friend and host, Mickey Mouse, uses his vivid imagination to create magical imagery for all to enjoy. In a moment, you can experience a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure. But beware, nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. We now invite you to join Mickey and experience Fantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination.
Dream of the time. feel good to be out of there.
Nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
I don't think you quite realize what you've got here. Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that?
Oh, look at that.
Can your friends pull this out their little hat?
Can your friends go, woo?
Hey, looky here. Can your friends go abracadabra, let it rip, and then make the sucker disappear?
Friend,
fans use them all the time.
Yet they're always surprised. Pirates.
This is the day you will always remember as the day you almost caught Captain Sparrow.
Another realm I see, where powers untold, far greater than yours, may awaken. But beware, only the bravest may uncover the mystery. Dost thou have the courage?
I don't know about this.
Dare you look deeper?
Well, sure.
Then...
Behold! Oh! Look out! Oh, no!
Whoa! Now I'll turn that little mouse's dream into a nightmare fantasmic! Imagine! imagine this. Magic mirror on the wall. All the forces of evil I call.
You have the power to
control his mind.
Oh, yes! How exciting! Let's do it!
Hello? I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. Ursula will take matters into her own tentacles.
Mickey Mouse's mind will be mine. And then I'll make him writhe. I'll see him wriggle like a worm on a hook.
Why not? Let's do it.
Thank you. some imagination, huh?